published 1634 EDT to October 2017, updated 1836 EDT to October 2017. Catalan President Carles Puigdemont outwitted police helicopters following him to stop him voting by changing official cars in a tunnel, it was sensationally claimed. The politician had to resort to the Hollywood-style maneuver during a cat-and-mouse game with officers attempting his thwart his attempts to reach a ballot box during Sunday's illegal referendum. Catalan TV reporter Miquel Sabe posted a photo he said showed Puigdemont resorting to the ruse. The president of Catalonia, Carles Puigdemont, held a press conference today in the aftermath of the referendum vote. Carles Puigdemont switched cars in a tunnel as he was chased by police helicopters to ensure he voted in the independence referendum, it has been claimed as protests follow the Vota wrote on Twitter to vote. The president had to dodge the Spanish police and civil guard helicopters changing cars under a bridge. Puigdemont was expected to vote at St. Julià de Ramis Sports Center near his home in Girona. Scenes of some of the early violence yesterday and Sunday, when pro-independence supporters clashed with riot police. Spanish police and civil guard personnel were deployed to stop people voting in the referendum on Catalonian independence. An elderly woman was pictured being dragged away by Spanish police during the ugly clashes. The Catalan president ended up voting at a polling station in Cornellà del Terri of Sevenminut drive away after a rethink sparked by the police efforts to stop him voting in what would have been an obvious public relations coup. Catalonian police officers surround the offices of the Spanish National Police as protesters gather outside following the state's attempt to shut down the referendum. Respected Catalan daily La Vanguardia said the police pressure on Carles Puigdemont was such that a helicopter was dispatched to follow him so the authorities could find out where he was going to vote. If they couldn't stop the millions of Catalans being invited to vote, they at least wanted to avoid their top political representative doing so. Catalan daily La Vanguardia claimed police pressure on the president was so severe a helicopter was sent to follow him. Faced with this situation, Puigdemont and his security team employed a strategy which consisted of outwitting the agents. It seems like a Hollywood film. The idea came from his bodyguards. According to Miquel Sabe, the official car the Catalan president was in went into a tunnel in Thats, where he got into another vehicle. After both cars continued their journey, and the police helicopter took the bait,